whenever he walked out of the TV. Everything is green and black. The internet is real and my eyes are not intact. I'm realizing that I should have been surprised in that fact. My whole brain is filled with cannibals and diplomats. Spinning out of control like the solar system. The only difference is that I'm much faster than the sisters. Kissing babies and shaking hands on forsaken land. This is America, the product of an empty plan. And I'm American, so I guess I'm an empty man. Sitting in the studio with a few friends and many fans. My job consists of peeling layers off like minivans. Scrape them in a track so I can sell them for a big advance. My mouthpiece is a legend like Bag of Vance. Put a few syllables together into a trance. No hooks, still making them dance with a certified fucker these fakes could never have. Life's a fiction, I'm living until the last. Put my past in the past like getting the fucking bag. I'm like the bandit, I'm standing my own train. Abandon my own name so I can live out the fame. John Wayne, remember it for an alibi. You're innocent, you saw me taking out a passerby. Now you know that's a lie. These hands are universal, they were chewing on a pacifier. I'm not concerned with what my veins are consuming. I've been sober for 3 years and tripping in the U.S. I've been drinking though, I've been drinking. I feel like God isn't even trying to let me breathe. But I'm back from the dead to keep rappers deceased. Back from the shed with emphatic disease. Keeping fans on the beat like that. Rapping the boots. Therapist lying down. Tell them stories, hypnotize them for secrets and leave them for the morning. Serve bitches like divorce papers. I'm a king of the minor circuit and I force majors. Diminished wages make for dominant behavior. That's goons.
Check out your own backyard before you check out someone else. Got to be down with the cats around and still got to face the man.